pretty long day today. I need to vlog, so I need my vlogging camera. What's up guys? So today is a pretty long day. I wanted to show you what an influencer's life looks like. So I have an event to attend. It's for Asian Paints. Let's see what goes behind planning one event, just one event, all right? So this video is going to be like a behind the scenes for the effort put in for just one event. So let's get into the video. No matter how busy your schedule is and no matter how much of a rush you are in, you should never skip your breakfast and always make it a point that you have a very healthy and nutritious one. So what am I having for breakfast? A banana, some zucchini, some eggs, some paneer.
Did you get the ukulele?
It's a prop, yeah. Guys, meet my photographer.
Hi.
So it's basically the launch of Asian Paints Color of the Year. It's a very beautiful yellow. Setup is going to be yellow.
Yeah.
For this? So I have to make a vlog. I should wear something like nice and yellow and bright. What do you think?
No, in fact, you should wear something that is like contrast.
Oh yeah, I think
like white or something
subtle.
Like
white.
You can do like a summer something.
That's a good idea. I like this, but I want to save it for another event. I think I'll go with this one. It's pretty simple, but I think once I accessorize it, it's gonna look nice. What do you think?
Yeah.
I think I'm gonna go a little bright on the makeup because it's a day event. Done with my makeup. I like my eyes. We are sticking to the Asian Paints color launch theme. Now I gotta iron my clothes. The blood has to be next to everything. So I have an option of wearing these or wearing boots. I think these will make more of a statement. And it's important to keep the shoes you're not wearing back. आप जिधर से आए ना वहां से आपको लेफ्ट लेना है पहला लेफ्ट हाउ स्टीव माय कैमरा व्हाट एल्स दैट्स इट लेट्स सी
We are now headed towards our event. Hey guys, you know this is Shraddha and she is my official photographer for today.
Yes.
Hey everyone, so I'm here at the Asian Paints event. It's an event talking about all the trends of the year and also their color of the year, that's passion flower. It's a very beautiful yellow.
Some delicious salad for our way back.
It's been such a long day. I'm damn tired, man.
Are you gonna go home and get some rest?
Are you crazy? Champions don't rest. Hey guys, so I'm back in the hood, but like I said, there's no time to rest at all. I have to hit the gym for a quick workout. The funny part is that they don't really let me record anything in my gym. They don't let me take the camera there. So let me see how that goes.
So guys, that's how my day looked like today. In fact, that's just 10% of what influencers actually do. And it's not just me, I bet it's all other influencers as well. It looks pretty hectic, it gets very tiresome, it stresses you out. But you gotta do what you gotta do.